Hello, I'm Pratiksha Agarwal, Marketing Evangelist for SAP Build. Today, we are going to discuss real-world use cases of extending SAP S/4HANA with SAP Build. Adding additional fields to the Material Master and SAP S/4HANA is a very common request. It really comes down to the fact that every organization has its own unique business needs, even within the same industry. There are many reasons why SAP customers personalize or add fields to the Material Master in SAP S/4HANA. Sometimes, the standard SAP fields don't cover all the details or business needs due to their own unique business processes that aren't a part of SAP's standard setup. Today, I'd like to explore how customers can personalize their Material Master in SAP S/4HANA Cloud to meet their business needs. I'll show you how to extend the standard data model with a small set of attributes. So let's get started. In this example, we customize the Material Master by adding fields like internal product line, optimization level, and customized product. These fields are stored in a custom table and linked to the standard product table via Material ID. A custom defined CDS view allows simplified access and consumption of the data. Additional operations like writing data to the custom table are enabled by a dedicated OData service. Now, we will create the product in SAP S/4HANA Cloud. Once the product is created, the system captures the corresponding business events in SAP Build. The category expert reviews the key attributes and then maintains the custom attributes. The request is then routed to the category manager for final checks and approvals. Once the request is approved, the fields are then pushed to the persistence table using the OData service. Additionally, with the help of a dedicated mobile app created using SAP Build, the category manager can further enrich the product information by taking a picture of the item, which is also stored in the custom table created in SAP S/4HANA Cloud. Ready to try SAP Build for yourself? Start your free 30-day trial at sap.com/build.